This play, the seventh play of the drive, they've covered 74 yards. Second play, look, end zone caught. Jeff Doyle for the Indianapolis touchdown. And the Colts taking the lead with 9 seconds left.
Spiro, we said that this is the demeanor and mentality of Andrew Luck. That the game could be as sloppy, the game could be played as poorly. He's had a couple of turnovers, some bad decisions. But when the game is on the line, it never gets away from him. And he just continues to hang in there and make plays. And take a look at this throw. The Doyle in between the defenders playing zone coverage. He sits down in between the zone. The laser from Luck. Game-winning touchdown.